Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the Music Vault. My name is Joe, and I'm back with another reaction video. And this time, I thought I would react to a really great performance. I recently did the Rihanna Music Evolution, and I mentioned that probably my favorite Rihanna track is Diamonds, right? And I'm very surprised because I've heard of this performance. I think I remember seeing a clip of it, but I've actually never seen it fully. So this is her, Rihanna, performing Diamonds live at the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show in the year 2012. Diamonds, I just think, is a very beautiful, well-produced track. Vocally, Rihanna really shines in this track. And it's just so different from the rest of her catalog that I think it shines a little bit more. So I just love the song and I can't wait to listen to this performance. So let's jump right into it, shall we? This is Diamonds by Rihanna at the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show 2012. Here we go. Okay. The production setting of the fashion show is ridiculously well.
Shine bright like a diamond.
I remember the dress. She looks beautiful.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Hey.
You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You were shooting star, I see a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky.
She has such a presence. I love her.
Come on right away.
Hey. Sing, come on.
I saw the life inside.
Hey!
Tonight,
and here we have the models.
You're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. I too I so alive.
That's a good interaction.
You're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
She fits very well in that, you know. Come on.
Comes right to the universe as we moonshine and Mali. Feel the warmth, we'll never die. We're like diamonds.
Her walk. I love that.
You're a shooting star, I see a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive like
that. Hey, that was nice.
I knew that we'd become one right away.
Come on.
I saw the life inside your eyes.
Hey. Like, the production of this is so good.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Shine bright like a diamond. Hey. Come on. Come on.
Hey. So
shine bright.
Hey. Tonight, you and I.
All right.
We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Hey.
High to high, so alive. We're beautiful like diamonds
beautiful.
In the sky. Shine bright like a
come on, RiRi. Here it is. Hey. 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 Wait. Let's go back again. That was hot. I like that. I remember this clip, but yeah, let's go for it again. Ooh. A little like voice crack. It sounded so good. Yes. A very, very good performance. I really enjoyed that. She looks stunning. Well, obviously, I mean, it's hard to like really focus 100% on her, like the performance per se, because obviously the main focus of the fashion show are the models, right? Like the Victoria's Secret girl. I don't know how you call them. Apologies for like the green screen going nuts. I don't know what's happening. But yeah, so the focus, I mean, it was odd. There was moments where I was like, oh, the girls are walking, but I was really paying attention to Rihanna and, you know, her, she has such a presence, her as an artist, which I've said it before in other videos, like you need to have that. An artist needs to have that like it factor, that wow factor that the audience like pays attention to you and it's like there, you know? And RiRi has that for sure. Vocally, I think she did really well. That last part was like, yes, perfect, because it was the last part of the song, like the models had already passed, so it was like, all right, this is my moment, like to shine, you know. She was spectacular. I really, really like that performance. I'm sure there's other great performances where we can really like focus more on Rihanna, you know, and what, and you know, how she's singing and everything. But this was really fun. This was a really great performance. The production was sick. I mean, they always do that in these, you know, Victoria's Secret fashion show. She looked absolutely stunning. Love the gown. The glasses were very cool, I think. And yeah, she did a great job. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe and hit like. I'll see you back here for the next video. Bye.